Hello friends, today we are going to see very important and novel activity, that is live English. Friends, live English is an interesting activity. It is related with ICT, that is information and communication technology. Live English is related with mobile or laptop or computer. In live English, there are four sections: form filling, making PPT, sending email, and creating blog. But today, we deal with only one activity, that is form filling. Form filling. Form filling is a skill. It is a functional skill and life skill. Today, a big amount of data is collected offline and online through forms. From a dull to an interesting task, the online tools have made form filling a unique experience. We will see how offline and online forms are filled and what steps are followed and what care is taken while filling the forms. Form filling किंवा form भरणे. मित्रांनो, फॉर्म भरणे ही एक कला आहे. आजच्या आपल्या या माहितीच्या युगामध्ये फॉर्म भरणे हे अतिशय महत्त्वाचे आहे. अतिशय सोप्या किंवा लहान गोष्टीपासून तर अतिशय मोठ्या किंवा महत्त्वाच्या कामासाठी आपणास ऑनलाईन किंवा ऑफलाईन कोणत्या तरी एका प्रकारे फॉर्म हा भरावा लागत असतो. त्यामुळे ऑनलाईन फॉर्म म्हणजे काय, ऑफलाईन फॉर्म म्हणजे काय, ऑनलाईन किंवा ऑफलाईन फॉर्म भरत असताना आपण कोणत्या प्रकारची पूर्वतयारी केली पाहिजे आणि फॉर्म भरत असताना आपण कोणत्या प्रकारची काळजी घेतली पाहिजे, हे सर्व आपण आता या भागात बघूया. प्रिपेअरिंग फॉर द फॉर्म फिलिंग प्रोसेस. गॅदर ऑल द इसेन्शियल इन्फॉर्मेशन, दॅट इज पर्सनल, professional, educational, etc. Verify names, address, reference, contact details to be entered. Know the information not to be provided and get a template and create a model form. मित्रांनो, form भरण्याच्या आधी आपणास काही पूर्वतयारी करायची आहे. यामध्ये सर्वात महत्त्वाचे आहे की फॉर्मसाठी आवश्यक जी कागदपत्रं असतील, मग ती शैक्षणिक असतील, वैयक्तिक असतील किंवा आपल्या व्यवसायासंबंधी असतील, अशी सर्व कागदपत्रं आपल्याजवळ फॉर्म भरण्यापूर्वी घेऊन ठेवा. त्यानंतर फॉर्ममध्ये जी जी माहिती आपणास भरावायची आहे त्या सर्व माहितीचे कागदपत्र देखील, जसे त्यांची नावं, पत्ता, कॉन्टॅक्ट नंबर्स, हे सर्व फॉर्म भरण्याआधी आपल्याजवळ घेऊन ठेवा. म्हणजे आपणास फॉर्म भरताना कोणत्याही प्रकारची अडचण येणार नाही. फिलिंग आउट द ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स. फ्रेंड्स, देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ फॉर्म, ऑनलाईन अँड ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स. ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स. ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स आर सच फॉर्म्स विच आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पेपर. ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स हे कागदाच्या स्वरूपात असतात आणि कागदावर आपणास ते भरून द्यावयाचे असतात. फिलिंग आउट द ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स. ऑफलाईन फॉर्म्स आर फिल इन पर्सन. वी शाल फिल दीज फॉर्म्स इन पर्सन. सम फॉर्म्स आर OMR, दॅट इज ऑप्टिकल मार्क रेकॉग्निशन, अँड नीड टू बी फिल इन युझिंग lead pencil or blank ink only. Friends, some forms are in the form of OMR, that is optical mark recognition sheet, and we shall fill these sheets only by blank ink or by pencil. Remember it. Write neatly and legibly. Your handwriting should be legible, readable. Use Xerox or photocopy of the form to avoid mistake. It is very important. If possible, get Xerox or photocopy of the form, fill it, and then fill the final form. Read the form fully before starting to write. It is very important. Before writing the form, read the form fully and then write it down. Gather all essential information. Gather all essential information related with that form, and then you shall fill up that form. Keep the copy of documents to be attached handy. Whatever documents you have to attach there, keep that documents handy. That is, keep that documents nearby you. Then complete every space in the form. You should fill the form fully. You shouldn't blank any field. Proofread everything that you have written. Whatever you have written in the form, you should read it very carefully. Sign the documents to be attached and write the purpose of application under your every signature. Hence, it is very important. The documents which you attach to your offline form, you must sign it. And under your sign, you must give the reason or purpose why you sign here. Do not staple your photograph. Use adhesive. It is very important. Don't staple. If you staple the form, if you staple your photograph, the form might be tear. So use adhesive. Sign at places only it is asked. If it is asked or compulsory, then you should sign there. Until and unless, don't sign there. Then friends, we shall see few sample forms, sample offline forms. For example, this is a withdrawal form of Bank of Baroda, withdrawal slip. This is also a withdrawal slip of SBI Bank, that is State Bank of India. These all forms are offline form. This form is railway reservation or cancellation form. This is in the form of offline. This is a school registration form. You might see offline forms. Now, filling out the online forms. Friends, as we saw earlier, offline forms are in the form of paper, but online forms are filled only through mobile or laptop or computer. Online forms are filled using a computer or a mobile. We shall fill this form by using computer or mobile. Good data connectivity or internet is the prerequisite for filling online forms. It is very important that good data connectivity or your internet connection should be good for filling online forms. Use a blank template or printout of the form to avoid time delay. If possible, print out a blank form, then fill it up offline, then fill it online. It will save your time. Read the form fully before starting to fill it up. It is very important. Friends, read the form fully and then start to fill it up. Gather all essential information. Whatever information is necessary for filling such form, you should gather all essential information. Scan and save the copy of documents, photographs, signature to be attached in small size around 10 kb to 100 kb size. Friends, it is very important that you should scan and save the copy of documents, photographs, signature on your desktop so that it is easy to open you and upload that document at that particular column. Remember one thing, the copy of documents or photographs, the size of these documents should be less, that is 10 kb up to 100 kb. Fill in all the mandatory fields in the form mark with this marking. This marking shows that the field is compulsory. Until and unless we don't fill this field, our form will not move away or we don't see next page. If something is not applicable to you, mark spaces as NA or 0. If something is not applicable for you, you should mark there as NA, not applicable, or just place there 0. Attach photos, signatures, PDF or JPEG images wherever asked. Wherever asked, attach proper photos, signature or PDF or JPEG images. Proofread once again before submitting. Before submitting your form, please read the whole form very, very carefully. Never submit your password online. Friends, it is very important. Don't share your password online because our password is private. Never click remember button while filling forms. Many times when we fill up the form, there appears a small window and in that window, remember option is there. But friends, never use this option. Never click remember button while filling forms. Do not disclose sensitive information like your bank detail, credit card detail unless the page is secure. A green lock sign appears in address bar of secure page. Friends, it is very important that don't disclose any sensitive information like your bank detail, credit card detail unless the page is secure. The page is secure only when a green lock sign appears in address bar. Do not get redirected to phishing sites or fake sites. It is very important, there are many fake sites, but don't look to them. Go back if you see a red warning message. If you see a red warning message while filling up the form, go back. Don't fill up that form. Do not go back else there is danger of losing data. If you don't see any red warning message, don't go back. If you go back, your data may be lost. So don't go back while filling up the form. Click submit button only if you are sure. Until and unless you don't sure, you don't submit. When you are sure, then and then only you should submit the button. Now we shall see sample online form. Now we shall fill this sample online form. Here this is a link of this sample online form. Here I click it on this link. Okay, friends, now this is online admission form of KRT High School Vani. Okay, The name is given above. Then the building of that school is given. School is there, and then there is form. And now we have to fill this form online. So friends, now listen and see very carefully how I fill this form. The first field is student's name. Here I write down the name of student. For example, Yash, Praveen, Kedare. Here I write the name of the student. Then the second field is student's passport size photograph. I keep the photograph on desktop so that I shall take it very easily. I click on add file, then select file from your device, that is from my laptop or computer, and I keep it on desktop. So I go on desktop, and this one is the photo, and just upload there. The uploading process is here. See, this is the stage of uploading. Okay friends, now the uploading is completed. Then the next field is father's name. Here we have to fill father's full name. Whatever name it may be, you should write down there. Then the third field is mother's name. The mother's name is right here. I write here the mother's full name also. Then the next field is admission sought to class. For which class you have to sort the admission. You have to take the admission. 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th are the classes. I have to take the admission for 10th class. So I select here 10th. Then need transport facility. If you are living far away, you had to need transport facility. But if you are living near the school, you don't have transport facility. So I am living near the school, so I don't need transport facility. So I click on no. If you need transport facility, you should click on yes. Then address. Here now I shall enter my address. Sant Gadge Baba Nagar, whatever your address it may be. One. This one is the address. Then the next field is date of birth. The date should be written in the form of MMDDYY, that is month, then day, and then year. Month is 5th, date is 12th, and year is 2005. So this is the date, 12th May 2005. Then place of birth, we shall write here the name of that village or the name of that city where the student birth. birth place of student, Nasik. I write here Nasik. Name of the last school attended. Here I write the name of last school attended, Janata Vidyalaya Dindori. You should write any name there. Then pass class. Which class do you pass? If I wanted to take the admission for 10th class, then obviously I pass 9th class. So here I select 9th. This is the one page of the form. Then we shall click on next page. When I click on next page, the next page will be open. Here parents detail are here on next page, on this page. Father's occupation, here I write occupation doctor. Sorry, father's qualification, here I write his qualification, that is MBBS, whatever the qualification it may be. Then occupation, whatever occupation it may be, doctor, engineer, professor, teacher, whatever it may be, you should write here. Then write here mobile number. Here I write 10 digits here, mobile number. Then email, I shall write here my email ID. Whatever your email ID, you should write here. This is the information of student's father. Then mother's qualification. Mother's qualification is 12th pass. Occupation, housewife, whatever occupation may be. Then her mobile number. I write here. Then her email ID, I write here. I write here the email ID. Friends, listen very carefully about the email. Email is very important for any contact. So create your email. Creating email is very easy. You should create your email only by using your name and surname, and then use any domain, Yahoo or Gmail, etc. Then name of brother or sister schooling here. Is there any your brother or sister is here? Yes, I write here the name of sister. Name of brother or sister schooling here. I write the name of here. Then standard. In which standard your brother or sister is studying? I choose here 8th. In this way, I fill here the form. Then there is last field, that is required documents. Upload the scanned copies of the following documents. Four documents should be uploaded there. First, leaving certificate. Second, mark sheet. Third, birth certificate. And fourth one is Aadhaar card. So we shall upload these four documents there, and then we shall click on submit. Friends, before submitting the form, please check all the information, whatever you have filled is correct or not. So please once again read the whole form very carefully, and then if you are satisfied, then you should submit it. I shall now submit the form, and in this way my form is submitted. Your response has been recorded. Here the message. So in this way I have filled an online form. Okay friends, do you understand how to fill the form? Okay, thank you very much.